the size and application of the Infinitum motors affects fan arrays in many different ways. We're looking for the most efficient way to move air without obstructions, without additional components in place to support the weight of large inducted motors. So we can design the fan cube to house the motor and keep the system airflow efficiency as best as possible. What specifically attracted us to the IE motor footprint and form factor was we can design units taking advantage of that decreased weight and decreased length of the motor. And we can now package additional accessories into the air handler, be it better filters, better airflow configuration, while keeping the unit size the same or even making it smaller. Some of the challenges that we faced in the design of our equipment to house the IE motor was it's a new way of mounting a motor. You look at an induction motor, it's typically mounted as a foot or a C-face. And the IE motor offers C-face applications, but it also has a star mounting capability. And by doing a star mounting capability, we can reduce steel. We can make it easier for our guys to build the equipment and get them in a unit. What attracted us to the IE motor as far as all the savings we could potentially see by using this motor is we can control the total amount of labor that is required to mount a fan assembly inside of the unit. If we were building a large assembly with an inductive motor, we may have to assemble a four fan array individual cubes, where with the IE motor, we can build it as a four fan array and potentially install that array as one into the unit. So the reduced labor, the reduced material, we can pass on to our customer as either shorter lead times or reduced costs. Working with Infinitum, we've shared our experiences when building custom HVAC equipment for the data center market. It's an extremely fast-paced build schedule. They want products delivered in a timely manner, and they don't often look at our concerns of lead times for motors, for VFDs. And Infinitum is offering extremely aggressive lead times for custom motors and even standard product. The importance of lead times and the speed of getting product in our construction industry is if we tell a customer that the lead time is going to be 2 more weeks than our competitor, they may not talk to us. They may go to our competitor. So lead time is very important to get the right product and the right equipment to them in a timely manner.